Hello, this is the RPG Crawler, and welcome to my Let's Play of Skyrim Special Edition. We're going to go ahead and continue with the Mage Guild quests. I'm currently in Mazulft, and on my way out, heading back towards Winterhold, I think. So let's go ahead and find the way out. I think there's a side passage up here. Yep. Let's try it. Okay. Looks like I got the Sigic Order on me.
Trying times are ahead.
Okay.
It is imperative that you return to your college at once.
I was just about to do that.
You will be called on to take swift action. Rise to the challenge and discover what you are capable of.
I know what I'm capable of, do you?
You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
If you say so, man. Thanks for the validation, but I didn't really need it. So we'll just go ahead and hop out here. This gives me direct to Skyrim. And we'll head to Winterhold. Alright, I'm off in Winterhold. Let's see what they have in store for me. It says I should go to the Hall of Elements, so that's where I'll be going. Just passing through.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of...
And heading on in.
I don't know if it's like a...
Okay, that's wow. Alright.
I want it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there.
Okay. So we gotta take this thing down. Yo.
I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it.
What's going on?
On Kano. He's in there doing something.
That's informative.
You know what? We're trying to get in now.
Alright, well, you want me to help?
I have his head for this, I assure you. Help take this down, will you?
Yeah, I've got no problem with that. And Kano is kind of an ass. Let's go ahead and do lightning bolt. Lightning bolt. Lightning bolt. Oh shit, we got another lightning bolt. Oh well. So what's going on in here? I can't talk to him. And yet I bet if I lightning bolted him, the script would end and I'd just get owned by everybody. Well, we're all near him. And boom, it gets real bright. And I guess I get blasted against a wall. The opposite wall of where I was standing, but a wall nonetheless.
Are you alright? Can you walk?
Well, clearly I can walk, even though I don't have any feet.
I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here.
I'm on my feet.
Uncano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured.
Blown clear? This place has brick. There's big ass stone walls.
Get moving.
Okay. Imagine this like this cartoon cutout in solid stone, where he got blown clear, quote unquote. Alright, what's going on here?
Are you all right? He's not happened in there.
It's Ancano. He's done something with the eye.
By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead?
I would say that gravity in the stone floor was responsible for that, but,
it must be whatever Ancano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe.
Sure thing, man.
Quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Okay, not a problem. And,
is he dead?
Yeah, where is Aaron? I don't even see his corpse anywhere. I mean, unless I'm missing something. Everybody's standing around just a smoking crater. Oh wait, there he is. Is he dead? Can I search him? Can't search him. I can drag him around though. Whee! Okay, enough wait, whoa, wait. Hello, Savros. Whoops, did I drop him? I dropped him. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, just making sure. You know, you don't want to bury him alive. So what's going on?
What's going on? What happened in there?
Good question. Do I gotta talk to you guys, or do I just go down? Let's go down into Winterhold, proper. The city, that is. and something aggroed. Let's see what's going down out here. Oh shit! They're fighting, they're fighting Shadowmoor. No! Wait, these guys? I think they're like magic immune. These guys might be magic immune. Yeah, you know what? This isn't helping him at all. I'm gonna go ahead and do, shit, I don't have it. I'm gonna conjure a sword and just start hacking at him. Come on. Where's the sword that I've got? It's Conjure Daedric's sword. Oh, Balance Sword, that's what it's called. No wonder I couldn't find it. Oh shit, I'm dying. Come on. Don't kill me. Fuck. Well, let's try that again, except this time I'll remember to act like a mage and just let my people handle it, so to speak. Yeah, I'm seeing them out on the sides there, too. Let's get everybody taken care of. Come on. Oh, shit. Alright, go take care of them, guys. I know you guys can handle it. I got faith in you. I'm just gonna hide over here. Yeah, the shit part about these is that they all spawn at your level. So they're all... Whoa, what happened to Shadowmoor? God damn it. They're fucking with my horse. There we go, there's one down. Yeah, I'm just gonna let my minions fight these things. Ah, don't come over here. Actually, you know what I should be doing? I should be building abilities and skills. Do I got healing? Yeah, I got healing. Okay, you guys gonna continue? Did Lydia just go down? Ow, stop it. What I want to do? Ow! Stop it! I don't want to fight you. Why are you after me? Ouch! God damn! Well, there's another one down. There. Watching all my minions fight. Look, there's fuck going in there. That looks dangerous. My Draugr Lord died. No! I have to summon another one. There we go. Take him down. Do it! Yeah, all my shit's gonna die out there, I think. Got another one down. The great thing about these is that they've got soul gems. Filled soul gems. So it's three down. The rest should fall pretty quick. Got one that's almost dead. And there's another one. So where did he die? Ow, there's another one that died. Five down. Was that six down? Yeah, six down. Now they're falling. God, Lydia got her in. I'm just gonna come in here and grab some soul gems. Go ahead and keep building my skills. Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. Well, sure, why not? build up my conjuration a little bit and my alteration. Do I have bound sword still favorited? No, I don't. I can build conjuration while I do this. Okay, 7 down, 8 down, and come on, 9 down, and there's one more, 10 down. That wasn't so bad once I just let them handle it. Thank you, all my summoned friends and my bound housecarls and so on and so forth. I'm missing some remains, but that's okay. It was worth the fight. And we'll go ahead and pop Firelord or something. I don't know. And there's my skeleton. He was chilling up here for no good reason. I gotta take an inventory of my skeletons. The good thing about having them this small is that
this certainly will help our image.
The good thing about having them this small is that they don't block my way so much. They still block my way on occasion, but not nearly so much. Bad news is it's hard to keep track of. Really hard. Alright, so what's going on here? Who do I talk to now? Report to Mirabelle Irving. Which was not on my tracking for some reason. You still out here? Yo.
Well, is everything out there all right?
Winterhold is safe for now.
Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus.
Oh, so now you believe in it. Then I'm off to Labyrinthian.
What? Are you sure? The staff is there.
That's
what
I said.
That can't be a coincidence.
What are you talking about?
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago.
Okay.
He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came.
So he knew about this all along.
I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet.
Is it amulet an upgrade?
I think it would do you the most good now.
Doesn't matter.
Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
Alright, no problem. So, Saros Aran's amulet. Oops, that's not what I want. Saros Aran's amulet. Let's take a look. And I really need to empty my my inventory here. Increase your magicka by 50 points. So the Galdor amulet is a little bit more well-rounded. Although if I was just going pure mage, which I am, I should probably actually equip. Well, the Necromancer's amulet has better stuff too. Oh well. So I'm off to Labyrinthian, except first I'm going to take a mild break and I'm going to sell some shit. So I will see you on the other side. Alright, I'm going to do some disenchant as part of my getting rid of my inventory stuff. And did some basic enchanting, trying to get rid of some of the many, many soul gems I picked up, which is actually good. And I leveled up. So we'll put one into... Well, what's harsh lesson? Harsh lesson. Wasn't there something that I did? Oh fuck, I need one more destruction for that, don't I? I think I'm actually just going to bank that perk point. I just upped my magicka. So I'm going to bank that perk point and I'm going to continue with my enchanting for now. Alright, while I'm dealing with him, I'm going to purchase a lot of spells here because he's got some that I didn't have before. And that will actually allow me to sell him some more of the stuff I enchanted. Some of this stuff I could take or leave it, but hey, it's a benefit. Ice Shiv. Yeah, I'll do that. I think I've already got Ice Storm. No, maybe I don't. Yeah, there's a bunch of new stuff on here. Nice. All right, I've cleared up about 50 pounds worth of stuff in my inventory, and most of the stuff in Lydia's inventory, so I've basically got to figure out how to get up to here to Labyrinthian. There's two ways I can go, from the looks of it. I can approach from the south, or I can approach from the north. I think I'm going to approach from the south, because I usually approach from the north. So we'll go to Redoran's Retreat, and then we'll head north along that road and try to catch that road through the mountains. And I could be completely wrong about this, but I'm going to try it. Alright, I'm on Shadowmere. I got my people behind me. I realize that I probably am missing quite a few skeletons. In fact, I probably don't have any skeletons. But I think that I need to build up my my bone supply before I go out and just mass animate again. So I'm actually going to do that after Labyrinthian, because I know there's a lot of area of effect stuff in Labyrinthian that could be trouble in there. So this is going to just be me riding up here and trying to find my way to Labyrinthian. Now there's something up here I should probably get on my map. Some sort of dragon mound. Poof. Dustman's Cairn. And then there's another thing up here where this road goes in. And it's Hamvir's Rest, and there's skeletons here. Quick, everybody. Oh shit, where's my people? Come on. Actually, you know what? Skeletons is a good thing, because it's bones. I can use those bones. Come on, where'd all my people go? Way back here. There we go. All I need is my my Draugr. And yeah, I was going to try and capture the soul, but oh man, these skeletons don't have bones. What the fuck? Yeah, that is not at all what I need to do. I need ebony flesh and I need soul trap. Because at this point, I should have used soul trap on those Magicka creatures. I don't think you can, though. That's the only issue. See, the good thing about using Soul Trap is that I can get some... Yeah, I did not mean to do that on a dead one. See, they don't have bones! What the fuck, man? What the fuck's going on? You don't have any bones on these skeletons. Holy shit. Was that a dragon? Oh, shit. Okay. Draugr Scourge. Go ahead and get that taken care of. Soul is captured. That's nice. Of course, he didn't have anything on. God damn it. This has got a master lock, so it's going to take me a little while, so give me a sec. There we go. It only took me like 7. Bunch of gold. Rhaenos' Fins. I don't have that one. Staff of the Creeping Cold. Might be useful. Those gauntlets might be an upgrade for Lydia. Let's try them. Lydia, where are you? I'm being pushed around by itty-bitty skeletons. What the fuck? There we go.
Still here.
Alright, need you to hold some things.
I am at your command.
Okay, I'll just drop those on her. Which I think she actually equipped them. And that staff, I'm not going to hang on to it. Wait, got all kinds of arrows I can give her. So did she equip him? Yeah, she equipped him. Nice. They were better than what she had, which was just her defaults, then. I think. Was that it? Is there anything else I need in here? Helm of the Voice. It's an enchantment I don't have. And is there anything over here? Nope. Alright, on our way then. And that calls for a quick save. So let's take a look at the map, shall we? This is where this ends. So I guess I can go ahead and try and come overland to this area over here. Which I think is actually just up this way. I think there's actually a provision for that. Up over the hill? Oh, fuck! There's a bear! Yo! Help me out here. I got a bear after me. Where the fuck are my people at? I know they didn't just abandon me. What the fuck? I was only 5 feet away. There you go. Now they're on the cave bear. Wait, what the fuck? Guys, where are you? What the hell, man? God damn. Where's the bear? Oh, fuck. Is it going the long way around? Ah. Fuck this pathing. Come on, let's go up here. Let's soul trap on the bear. I'm gonna take this bear out myself. Because fuck this shit. Oh, now he's down here. And, of course, too late for me to get a soul trap. God damn it. I got a cave bear pelt, though. Which puts me at where on that quest? Because that's a lot of weight. That is a ton of weight. Where the fuck is Lydia? Lydia, where are you? There we go.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
So let me just go ahead and grab all of the bear pelts. So I've got how many? I know I got more than that. Six. I know I got more than that. Seven. Come on. I could just count them manually at this point. Eight. Come on. Nine. Do I have it? 10. All right. So I can actually... You know what I'm going to do? Before I go in there, I'm going to go ahead and turn this in because that is a ton of weight.
Let's get going then.
That is a lot of weight. So before I go in and go further, I'm going to fast travel over to go turn this shit in, and then I'll fast travel back to Hamvir's Rest or whatever. What?
Stop right there.
What the fuck, man? Oh, it's because I killed what's-his-face. Yeah.
Smart,
I'll pay off my bounty.
Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go.
These things better not be stolen, man. That's all I can say. God, I got sidetracked. This is what Skyrim does to you. It just sidetracks you all over the place. Yeah, but as soon as I turn this in, I'll be able to go ahead and head back up to Labyrinthian pretty quick, and we'll do Labyrinthian in the next episode. Provided that nothing else zany happens, which is really why people watch this, is because you never know some of this shit. Like, theoretically, I've beaten this game zillions of times.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Thank you, Klimek. Let me get the miscellaneous thing going. Wait, what? Where's that quest? There we go. Because that'll put her over here. She's in the inn. Nice. Saves me a lot of trouble. So, was it worth it?
If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
These damn bears are driving me crazy.
I brought 10 bear pelts, just like you asked.
Nice to finally meet someone who can follow simple instructions. Here's your reward, as promised. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work.
And she has given me an Executioner's Steel War Axe.
If you get a chance, kill a few more bears for me, will you?
Yeah, I will. But what does that give me? I don't think there's a disenchanter in here. There's no disenchanter in here. No. All right.
I wish I could make my delivery.
So, what is that Executioner's War Axe? Reduce the cost of your power attacks by 15% for 10 seconds. That's a nice enchantment. A lot of these enchantments are really awesome for like a melee based character.
And very valuable to me.
Sure, no problem, Temba. Where is Shadowmere? Here we go.
7,000 steps indeed. Next time they need to build it closer to the ground.
Alright, off to Labyrinthian, or the road to Labyrinthian. Hamvir's rest again. Alright, let's head up here. Up the road. Now, there's gotta be a place where I can go ahead and come onto the road. Or the path, as it were. Yeah, see, right around there, just around this hill then. And I should be able to pick up the road and head back north. One can only hope. Cross-country trekking is not really my thing in this game. This gotta be it, right? Am I right or wrong? No, this is it. There's no road here, but all of a sudden there's gonna be a road. Watch. Boom! Road. What the fuck, another bear? Come on! Where's my people? Ow. You know what? Fuck this shit. Kill this bear. Let me go ahead and take it out real quick. Boom. Before my soul trap wears off. And there we go. I do not need the bear pelts anymore. I will, however, rememorize soul trap. You know what? It was pointed out to me a while back, and I keep forgetting. I don't think I'm wearing shoes. Yeah, I'm not wearing shoes. Which is funny, actually. There we go. On my way. And this should lead me very near to Labyrinthian. If not directly to it. Now, it'll veer off to the right, and I just need to keep to the left. Maybe under these grand archways. Nice, nice. See, that wasn't such a bad trek. This is Labyrinthian, or something close to it. Yeah, Labyrinthian discovered. And what we're going to do... is we're going to... Oh, fuck, I did not mean to soul trap Shadowmere. Let me get Firebolt or whatever up. And Ebon Flesh. And just take this frost troll down. Yeah, this entire place is full of trolls and shit. Boom! Love that kill shot. Man, that's a lot of troll fat. I'm gonna try it. This is nasty. But it's really too heavy to really stockpile unless you're going to use it. So this is Labyrinthian. So I'm gonna select. I'm gonna search for the entrance, which is somewhere over there. Now, there's a number of neat little things you can do in Labyrinthian. One of them is the mask collection quest. It's not really a quest per se, but you go in there and there's a way to collect masks. And there's another one with a maze area. So it's really a complex little area, but you only really investigate a small amount of it. I gotta get up there. And there's all kinds of trolls and shit in here. Which is why I'm still recording rather than cutting it off. Because I want to get to the actual entrance. Ah, there's a troll. Let's try to get Soul Trap up. You know what I'm gonna start doing? I'm gonna start putting Ebony Flesh and Soul Trap on my hotkeys. So I think that's actually gonna do me a little bit better. Boom. I don't need that. I need that. Yes. Hell if I need to sneak. Help me! Help me! Wait, what? That's not what I wanted to do. What I wanted to do was ice. Not ice spike. Firebolt. Well, at least I got the soul from it. Nice, Daedric Arrow. So, let's see, are there any more trolls around? Come on. Oh! You can switch it twice, that's where I was going wrong. Alright. Way less useful than you'd think, but oh well. That was empty. Why did I click on it? Come on. Plenty of open space up here. Well, hello there. I can't talk to him. But he's here, like some sort of ethereal force ghost. And Oh, there's a lot of people here.
We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
So Savros led everybody inside.
Before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's beginning.
Blame it on someone else.
Let's just get inside. See what's in there.
That's funny. So, as a kid, he went into Labyrinthine. And we will join him in the next episode. For now, this has been the RPG Crawler with Skyrim Special Edition. If you like what you've seen, remember to leave a like, comment if you've got feedback, and subscribe for more RPG content. Until next time, take care and goodbye.